late great Hall of Famer, Andre the Giant.
Yes, indeed. Wait a minute. Right now, speaking of the King, Gorilla.
Oh, he's out.
Lawler's gone. No,
he's only on the edge.
The King is dead. The King is half dead. He's three quarters dead and finally out. The King is out.
Oh, wait a minute. Look at him.
Hey, wait a minute.
Only 1 foot reached the arena floor.
You don't think he's going to try and pull a shot? Michaels, yes, he is. He's saying to the audience, he's saying, hey, be quiet.
Don't tell anybody. Lawler wants everyone in the ring to think that he's been eliminated, when in fact he has not. A page from the book of the man who won the Royal Rumble, Shawn Michaels.
Hopping around on 1 foot. Still in there.
He's going to win it, Carmella.
He's going to win this thing. No, there's no way that anyone in the ring would think that he hasn't been eliminated.
What's he doing down here?
Talk about scores to be settled. Hitman's got plenty.
What the Hitman Hart?
Oh, I like it.
Oh, look at this. Looking down.
And Jerry the King Lawler. And smiling.
Well, what's Bret doing?
Well, why is he out there?
What a precarious situation.
The King, oh, 1 foot.
Tries to hobble away.
He's hobbling away from the Hitman, Bret Hart. Look at this.
Got tremendous balance, I'll give him that.
He looks like a demented kangaroo out there.
No, come on, shut up.
He's begging now.
And the Hitman continues to come out and get a little closer look at Jerry the King Lawler.
Certainly gave it to him, claiming that he made all those ethnic slurs. Well, the Hitman, I guarantee you, does.